For this task, you will read a passage and then hear a lecture about an academic topic. You will have 3 minutes to read the passage. You may take notes during the reading and the listening. The reading passage will be shown again during the time when you are supposed to write, but you will listen to the lecture only once. You will have 20 minutes to write your response. Effective responses are usually between 150 to 225 words.
Now listen to the conversation. While online education has opened doors for many learners, it is far from perfect. One major challenge is the lack of student engagement. Research has shown that students in online programs are less likely to participate actively in discussions and collaborative projects compared to those in traditional classrooms. This lack of engagement can negatively affect their understanding of the material and their overall performance. Another issue often overlooked is the hidden costs of online education. While it may seem more affordable on the surface, students frequently need to invest in high-speed internet, advanced software, and specialized equipment, which can be costly. For example, a student taking a graphic design course may need to purchase expensive editing software, and those in remote areas might struggle with unreliable internet access. Additionally, flexibility, one of online education's biggest advantages, can sometimes be its greatest weakness. Without the structure of scheduled classes and direct supervision, many students fall behind on assignments or drop out entirely. Traditional classrooms, on the other hand, create a sense of accountability and routine, which helps students stay on track. Lastly, Online education struggles to replicate the practical experience needed for hands-on fields. While theoretical knowledge can be taught online, professions such as nursing, engineering, and culinary arts require physical practice, which online platforms cannot adequately provide. You have 20 minutes to write. Start writing now.
In this task, you will need to answer a question posed by a professor. You will have 10 minutes to write your response. Effective responses will have at least 100 words.